My name is John B. Guy. I am here as an advocate to talk to you on peace. I am here to advise you, my fellow youths, on how to stabilize peace in our lovely nation, Uganda. Because we believe, or we deem it necessary, that if youths are not involved in peace building, there's no way peace can be built in a nation. If we youths are not involved in peace building, there will always be conflict in our own nation. So we deem it necessary to put ourselves in the forefront when it comes to peace building. We don't know the Gambia as a country of war. We don't know the Gambia as a country of conflict. What we know the Gambia for is peace. That's why it is said, the Gambia our homeland, for the Gambia ever true. So if we still want to maintain this peace, we still want to stabilize this peace in this Gambia we call the Gambia our homeland, for the Gambia ever true, we still need to do it in action. Doing it in action, saying it this way, is gonna be like avoiding conflict, running away from conflict. I will tell you a story about myself. A story I experienced with my two naked eyes. Brothers and sisters, I was involved in an unpeaceful protest. And this was what happened.
Members of the Operation 3 Years Journal said they are in disagreement with the coalition stakeholders' decision to let President Adama Barrow go for 5 years after he had campaigned for 3 years. This declaration was made at a press conference held at Samega Jane Hall on Monday. Speaking at the press briefing, Ajiswane, vice chairman of the Operation 3 Years Journal, said they were totally against the decision championed by Fatmata Jallow Tambajam to extend the coalition agreement term from 3 to 5 years. Mr. Sawane said it also came to their attention that some local parties have never supported the president's 5 years mandate. We will never
this is about 3 years, Jonah.
Announcement made by
you see this here? We are ready to go for anything that will make sure Adama Barrow gets down. There is nothing going to stop us to go out there and protest. He must step down. That, can you just imagine? We had an agreement with Adama Barrow that 3 good years he must step down. Now he's standing there boldly saying he's not going to step down because we agreed with the constitution say 5 years. To hell with the constitution, that when we have agreed on this 3 years, we never consider the constitution. Why should we consider the constitution right now? 3 good years is going to end this December, and by force he must step down. We are going out to protest on this. We must protest on this.
John.
Yes, Dad.
John, sit down.
I should sit down.
Sit down. John.
Yes, Dad.
I heard you loud and clear.
I am here advising you as a father to a son. You never take my advice. But this time around, please, please, and please take my advice. I will never and ever deny you to go out there and protest. I will never and ever deny you to go out there and vote. Why? Because you are a citizen of this country. You have all the right to go out there and protest. John, but please, protest peacefully. Protest peacefully, John.
You see, going out there and protesting peacefully is not the case. The case here is if Adama Barrow needs this thing peacefully. Because the way he's standing, saying things, talking, saying he's not going to stay down, he's not going to sit there for only 3 years, it's like he's saying it with powers. We are not going peacefully if he don't need it peacefully. We are going the way he wanted. If he need it peacefully, we protest peacefully. If he need it in conflict, we go in conflict. We must make sure.
John, and sit down! Nonsense! How can I be talking to you and you are talking?
I'm sorry.
In fact, today I will tell you a story. A story when I was at the age of 17, John. I went for a protest. But it was not peaceful at all. And do you know what was that end result of that protest? John, that was the year the darkness becloused the day. That was the same year the sun hits its own face. John, everything was upside down. Students were unable to go to school. Markets and shops were closed. Others were robbing shops. Everything was upside down. John.
Dad.
John.
Dad.
It was not actually a good protest. Everyone was affected. That's why I am advising you as a son to take my advice, because I don't want you to put yourself into trouble. Allow peace to reign in the Gambia.
Dad.
I heard everything you said, everything from top to bottom, from A to Z. Everything is clear in my ears. People died, people lost their parents, people lost their kids, banks, shop, market, everything was closed. It's because you guys were tolerating everything from that dictator. That's why we are going out to protest, because we don't need things like that. We don't need a dictator. That, who is Adama Barrow? Who is he to say he's not going to step down? He must step down. If my fellow youths are outside there, my fellow civilians are outside there protesting, saying they must see Adama Barrow down, what am I doing in this house? Am I not a man? What is my usefulness in this house? That I'm sorry.
So you won't listen to me again. Today is an order day again. You have rejected my advice. But I promise my advice shall be the center stone of this place. He never take my advice. But we shall see where the power lies, inshallah.
Take this. Today I'm going to kill you people. Who are you going to kill? The two of you. I'm going to kill you.
Master. I am the game master.
Let's boy, see. You don't even have a role for me, sir.
Back.
Hey.
Back to who?
Isa, play. Isa.
Myself.
Okay.
I have to open my eyes. Before playing this game.
Play.
I will kill you today.
My friend.
Jump.
Yeah.
Boy, cut your size.
Who have already arrested the game?
I strong.
Hey, my niggas.
Kendo.
Those are my niggas.
But in the bank, this is your problem. I come here, so that's not even
your problem. Hey, John.
It's your problem. Sometimes I go and even realize I'm around.
Hey, Big John.
You are having a problem, John. Whenever you come, you meet us doing our things.
You know what I also hate about you guys? When I come, you don't realize my presence. No,
boy.
Pack this thing, let's discuss on something very important, my nigga.
We are busy, boy.
Pack this thing, you tell me I'm busy. Pack this thing, why?
Boy, so how far?
Hey, Big John.
Are you good, boy? Is it first or second?
Boy, it's force, man. I'm still in force.
Yeah?
Boy, you see what? This boy, since in the morning, boy, the same force, boy.
I
don't know what is wrong.
Allow him to roll with the chain.
Boy, you have to hurry up with boy, this
John,
idea, boy.
It's fine, eh?
John, boy, you pull out smokers, boy. Come here, boy. Let me see the boy.
Like, seriously?
Yeah.
What is it this holistic you have?
Boy, you know we are very
poor. No. Bring the rustic. I know you have to. This is why you have been hiding it from me. Bring the rustic. Bring it.
You have another one there.
Bring it. So, like a Davy boy.
Easy, man.
How was your game with Gaff?
That game? We won them 7-1, boy.
7?
7-1.
Maybe even your coach scored a goal, I think. Hey, this boy. Baxo.
Hey.
What dinner, wife? The cup, hold up.
Wait, boy.
That even reminds me, boy.
Boy.
Hey. Well, earlier this morning today, I was with my father at home. I met him even listening to this Kibaro. They were talking about this 3 years Jodna. So what are your take on that, niggas?
3 years Jodna.
3 years Jodna.
3 years Jodna.
Exactly. 3 years Jodna. What are your take on that?
See, that was the very thing that I wanted us to discuss here, and thank God that you've come with the message.
Let's go on it. Let's talk.
You see this 3 years Jodna?
Yes.
3 years Jodna.
Go ahead. This is my nigga. The backs I always see in the past is the backs I'm still seeing in the present.
You know me? So,
yeah. John P.
Bob. Dave.
But what you are saying is right, boy. We even have the chance to rob the shops, the business and the companies, boy.
You see, one thing I love about you, your sense is still working. You are making good use of your 5 common senses, nigga.
That's
my boy.
I like him.
Yeah.
That's why I always love to sit beside him. Boy, if you guys are not ready, I am ready. I am there full time.
You know, like, we are already done. But one thing I've been observing in our midst is this.
Don't worry, boy.
Even we discuss on let's go and steal corn or let's go and steal watermelon, Bully is outside. He never put himself in.
Don't blame him, boy.
This is the problem.
Don't blame him.
Well, John.
Yes, Bully.
You see, this is your problem,
talk,
boy.
Talk, talk.
Well, we are talking about the present. Let's talk about the present, boy. Let's forget about the past, boy.
No problem.
You know what? That was in the past, boy. But I'm a different guy, boy.
Like, seriously?
Boy. Well, you want to kill the president? Boy, I'm in.
Hey, Bully! Bully is in!
Bully is
out! No one! Bully is in! Who is out?
No one!
Well, we are ready. Let me drink the attire first and come back to business.
Bully.
Oji, you are bad, Manyaka Suma. Okay, now let's come back to business. You know, it's very unfair for us to have this type of discussion and we don't inform Mademo and the group.
You are right.
No, it's very important because we have been moving with them from step to step, level to level, till we reach here. Okay? So now, what we are going to do now is like, I will go back to them, like, discuss with her and the group. Right? Anything we discuss, anything we agree on, I will let you guys know where to meet, when to meet, when to start the process. Is that right?
But John, with regards to our meeting point, I think the Basel Mini Stadium would be a very good place for us to meet. Because we can meet there and discuss without people even knowing that we are discussing about this.
This boy is making sense. Huh?
Yes, yes.
Because, like, if we go to the stadium and we are discussing on such issues, they won't have that mind like we're discussing on. They think we are talking about football issues, right?
Yeah, that's
a good point. I love that. That's good.
Boy, we should not involve girls in this process. Because we all know that girls are weaker sex. They are not brave like we.
Boy, Apex, listen.
We don't support you.
No, wait. I'm getting your point. But one thing I also want to remind you of is that Mademo and the group are not like other girls like Madame Asane, Yebe. You know, Mademo and the group, they are always standard. They are ready. In fact, they behave like us boys.
Are you sure?
You know, of course, what I'm talking about.
You know those people very well.
Don't worry about that.
Okay.
So now it's like, let me just take my leave. I'll just go and inform them. Any agreement we come to, I will let you guys know.
Fine.
Boy, yeah.
Yes. John, boy, before you go, boy, please, boy, try and consult the police, boy, before they go and start stopping us, boy.
Bully. Forget about that.
Dave. No, listen. Though we are going there to protest. We should not go beyond the constitution. Let's go and take permission from them that we are going to protest.
Good point.
Yeah.
Good point.
I'll go there and I'll see Mata and explain everything to him.
Okay.
When we come to the point, niggas, prepare yourselves.
We are there.
So I'm saying.
Always there.
You know what we agreed on. Mm-hmm. I'm begging you, boy. Oh. Don't fail us.
John,
have I ever failed you?
No.
Especially on a Wednesday. Have I ever failed you?
No.
Niggas.
No.
I'll see you guys later.
John, no.
I'll see you later.
Boy, we should do something there.
There's no time on our side. Let me tell you one thing. All of us should be ready. Because we know it very well that John will never go back.
Never.
You will never go back.
Wait, are you forgetting about me?
It's, boy, you know my dad grandfather is a very corrupt guy.
Yeah.
So I have to go and help him, you know, fetch his kettle for him and buy tobacco for him. He's old now. He cannot do all kinds of things. So I have to go and help him.
Kutola Marana. Onso gika onso kan. Ya, minta beli gak hamil anda mana? Hak pun dah ngalah. Dengan ni file dengan ada tinggi nol dia. Biar dia berubah mana kau ini dia force. Kau on. Minta beli gak hamil anda untuk ini. Hak pun dah ngalah. Minta beli dosa kan?
Minta beli dosa tu mampu sahih bangsi. Mama Sal, what are you trying to do?
What? As you can see, I'm trying to close myself. Have the protest started?
Mama Sal, please. My children are very, very hungry. I just need one bag of rice, 1 gallon of oil, and onions. Please help me, Mama San. Mama Sally, please.
Is my shop locked or open?
It is locked, but you can open it.
It is final.
Mama Sally, please.
Hence, there is no peace in your country.
Allow me to be. Mama Sally, understand my situation. You are my last
one. I know you are my greatest customer in this community. And you see, the only reason why my shop was open is because I am inside. All those at the streets have locked their shops because they know protest is about to take place. And if it should happen, other youths are there. They are not going to protest.
Mama Sally, please. Mama Sally, please.
Please.
Mama Sally, help me. Please, for the sake of God.
I understand. Mama, but please, people are fighting for peace. We are fighting for
life. Mama Sally, please don't do this to me. Hey, what am I going to do today? My children are very, very hungry. Let me do something else.
Three years, Jonah.
Stop you from protesting. But I know we are all citizens. We have to protest peacefully. This is not the way to protest. If you are to protest, then protest peacefully. Stop burning the papers and doing other nonsense.
Burn the picture,
no insult and other stuff.
Burn the picture, let it be.
3 years, Jonna! An agreement is an agreement. 3 years, Jonna!
Welcome to another news bulletin. It is 1500 hours in Basay. The youths of Basay boys and girls went out to protest against the president of the Republic of the Gambia. Mr. Adama Barrow earlier made a statement that he's not going to step down after 3 years. Mr. Adama Barrow made an agreement with the coalition board earlier in 2016 during the campaign that he's going to step down after 3 years. And now again, Mr. Adama Barrow saying he's going for 5 years. This has been many confrontations among the youths of URR. This youth went out to protest against the president of the Republic of the Gambia. And as a result, many of them were injured. Some were in prisons and some were killed. This happened as a result of unpeaceful protests. And at the end, they were fighting with the servicemen of the region. Fodemane has more of details about
it. Youths of Basie shows their expression on the president's statement of being in office for 5 years on a protest which was allegedly described as an unpeaceful protest. This was, as a result, led to a harsh fighting between the servicemen of the region and the protesters. As a result, many were killed, some were injured, and others were imprisoned by the servicemen of the region, most especially the police.
As we are right at the moment, we are at Basio Upper River region. These are youths of boys and girls who went out to protest against the President of the Republic of the Gambia. Mr. Adama Barrow promises the country people that after 3 years he's going to step down. And Mr. Barrow made it in a statement that he's no more going to step down and he's going for 5 years. So I'm reporting for BGT. My name is Fodeman.
John! No. But John, why? Why, John, why? John, the only hope I am having. Why is John doing? And I advise him, he never listen to my advice.
Oh my God! What's happening? Sorry. I need to call the doctor now. Doctor! Doctor! Doctor, there's an emergency.
What is wrong with you?
Feeling now? You're good. I hope the hand is not that much disturbing you.
John.
Okay.
John.
Do you need anything? Oh my God, sir!
Take
it easy
he?
With him.
No, please. How are you?
He's not feeling that much
better.
Sir, please take it easy with him. He's not feeling fine.
Doctor, hope you are doing something.
Don't
please,
worry, sir.
Please, my son, John.
You'll be fine. You'll be fine.
No.
Sir, take it easy. You'll be fine. You'll be fine.
Hey. John. John, why? Please tell me why. John, why?
Please don't disturb.
Look, we have to do something. Please,
moment.
My son is
don't
dying.
Worry. Please. Now let's go to my office. Then we'll talk more about it. Sorry. You need some rest, please.
Sir, you can go. He'll be fine.
Please, he'll be fine.
I saw you that he'll be fine.
Hey, John.
Sorry.
Don't worry. He'll be fine.
But doctor, you have to do something, please. My son, he's the only one I'm having.
Please
John,
sit down.
Please drive, I only stay.
Sit down. Sir,
please.
Don't worry. Right now, your son is in good hands. All he needs is rest. Do you understand? And from him, I learned that some of his friends are in the police station. They are under custody right now.
Police station?
Of course, in the police station.
Yeah.
It's too sad.
But doctor, please, you have to do something. Then I will rush to the police station and sort out things. Please. Please, doctor.
John will be fine with time.
I hope so, doctor.
Yes, because his case is very critical.
Oh my
yes.
God.
But he will be fine with time.
Please, please take care of my son, John. Please, sir.
He will be fine.
Do something.
Do that, please.
All right, no problem. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Okay. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam.
Officer?
Yes.
How are you?
I'm fine. Please have a seat.
Okay.
How may I help you?
I want to see the commissioner.
Commissioner?
Yes.
What is your name, please?
My name is Maria.
Maria. Okay. I'm fine. Okay, Mr. Nyai.
Okay.
I want to see the commissioner.
Okay, thank you.
Yes, coming.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam.
Commissioner.
Commissioner, how are you?
I'm fine, how are you?
That's good, I'm okay.
Yeah.
You can have a seat, sit.
Okay, thank you. Commissioner.
Yes.
How are you? How is the work?
I'm fine. We are on it, hardly on it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
How is the family?
They're all fine, they're all fine.
That's good. May I know why you're here?
Yeah, I just come for my, John's friend. My son.
John, the head of the protest?
The protest, yeah.
Okay.
Yes, he is my son. Mm-hmm. He was the head of the
people that were protesting. So for him, he was very injured and he was taken to the hospital. But he told me some of his friends are at the police station, they are with you. So that's why I said, let me rest and come and meet you. We see how best we can sort out things. That's the reason why I'm here,
Mr. Mali, like you said, but I suggest you go home. You should not even disturb yourself by coming here. Because the boy that you just mentioned, John, your son, that boy is very, very stubborn. I met with him in the street. I advised them. Even when he came for the documents here, I advised them. Let them protest peacefully. But he paid no heed. Even my boy had to come into my office this morning telling me that the way they're acting in the street is wrong. Insulting, why? Destroying, burning tires and why? Why would they do that? But as soon as you go home and you leave the two boys and the group, let me just teach them some lesson. At least they have to be here for 2 weeks. So you cannot bail at the moment.
Mr. Commissioner, I really heard what you said. But I want you to understand. These people, they are all youths. You have to understand them. And this is the first time they are doing such kind of things. I think, with due respect, I would like, because I'm not underrating your work. You are doing your work, and I really appreciate it. Because that's what you should do. But I am appealing on their behalf to let them go for this time, because this is their first time. And I believe such things will not happen again. Even with this, this will serve as a lesson to them. Because my son John, he will never go in for this kind of protest anymore in his life. Because some of these difficulties that he has faced.
Mr. Madu, like you said, through your explanations, now I think I will let you bail them for this time. Understand? You have to advise them seriously. They are youths. Next time, if they are to protest, let them do it peacefully. If not, if it repeat itself again, if my hand happened to lie on them, they will spend nothing less than 3 months in jail.
No problem.
Understand? Inspector Anna!
Yes, sir!
Can you bring me those two boys, boss?
Okay, sir!
I got it.
You're welcome.
We are all gone. We are all gone.
Yeah.
I wonder why.
Where are they?
Come on, hurry up.
So,
okay. I guess they are the people, right?
Yeah.
You pretend to be stubborn, but you are not. Next time, he's a little person and I'm a little person. When we are talking to you, you have to understand what we elders can see, even if we stand at the highest mountain, you cannot see. When we are telling you to protest peacefully, have you ever thought of this day? I will advise you, if you are to do such, do it with carefulness. If not, this one is just maybe an example. If my hand happened to lie on you again, both of you will suffer. Not even only you, even the rest, they will all suffer. So I will give you this chance to go with him. Inspector, you can go into a place then. This one will come and bail them.
Okay, sir.
Good.
No,
so, Inspector.
Yes, sir.
You can give them their stars with their shoes too.
Okay.
Mr. Mali,
yes.
I think it's alright now, you can go with them.
Why me? For 3 good days I have not been seen.
person. Why? God, why me?
Kumba. Kumba. Kumba, why are you crying?
For 3 good days, I have not been seeing my son. I have not been eating.
Kumba, but that should not make you cry. Please, my dear, calm
down. I always advise him. If he should do things, let him do it right. But you could not get my advice. Why? Why?
Kumba, please stop crying, Kumba. Remember, God is great, Kumba. Hey, what I do? My friend, please don't cry. Kumba, please stop crying. It's okay. Please stop crying. I know he will be alright. I know. Please stop crying, Kumba.
God, why me?
Hey, see them. See them. Hey.
Mom, forgive
me. Mom, forgive me. Thank you.
Just have a seat. It's okay. Just have a seat. It's okay.
Hey. What? Okay. Hey.
It's okay.
Box, are you all right?
He's fine. He's fine.
Thank you.
He's fine. It's okay, Ami. It's all right, huh? It's fine. Don't worry. It's okay. It's fine.
But it's okay now.
We have to thank God the Almighty now. He's back with us. We have to understand the situation, huh? It's fine. We just have to thank God the Almighty. Because others lost their children. But you thank God, he just went to the prison and now he's released. My John is right now at the hospital suffering. We just have to join hands together and help. We are the people that can stand and defend our children. We are to guide them, we the parents. Well, before they even go for this protest, I called my son John. I talked to John, but John never take my advices. And see now, just see the end results of this protest. But don't worry, it's fine.
Bakari.
Please, as I tell my son John, you have to listen to elders' advices. What elders can see, even if you stand at the highest mountain, you cannot see that. And in fact, I have witnessed such things. That's why I called my son John and explained it to him, but he never listened to me. But I believe this is going to serve as a lesson to you and to all of us. We have to be very mindful.
Sure.
These are children, we need to guide them. And you, the children also, you have to listen to your parents. We'll never advise you to do something bad. I know it's very hard to solve these kind of things with peace, but give peace a chance. Please, huh? You have to allow peace to reign in your country. You are the only youth that can bring peace into your country. And you are the people that can bring conflict into your country. Don't allow to be used by others. I hope you are getting me.
Yeah, don't
worry. Don't worry, huh? It's fine. It's okay, huh? Hey, just try and calm her down. So I have to go back to the hospital and check him. He's the only one that I'm having. He's really suffering. So please, just take care.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you for bringing back my son to me.
Everything is going to be fine. Bagari, yeah? Take it easy, yeah? Everything is going to be fine, huh? So I'm going to the hospital and see John, huh?
James, thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you for bringing my son back to me.
Don't worry, it's fine, huh? My son, take care. Huh? I'm leaving.
Thank you, Dad.
I'm going to see you.
Thank you very much.
All right, I'm going.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Hey. I'm sorry. You don't have.
Ami, it is okay now. Please stop crying. Bakari. Bakari, please take care of your mother. See the way she's worried about you.
This was what happened. People lost their lives. People lost their kids. Some lost their brothers and sisters. All because we were misusing democracy. The way democracy was defined was not the way we were using democracy. What I and my group thought was democracy was not democracy. That was why we went out burning pictures, burning tires, using foul words, because we had the word democracy is freedom of speech, freedom of anything. But no, that's not democracy. Yes, democracy is freedom of opinion, freedom of expression, but know how to express yourself, know how to give your opinion. Then you are using the definition of democracy. But not to go outside there discriminating, insulting, humiliating, that's not democracy. You should know how to go for a peaceful protest. It matters a lot. It's your right, it's her right, it's his right to go outside there and protest. But it's not your right to protest unpeacefully. It's not your right to go outside there and protest unpeacefully, because it makes no sense protesting unpeacefully. Just see what happened to those who went out and protested unpeacefully. I lost my friends. Though I'm fortunate to be here, sharing this moment with you. I am sharing this moment with you because I don't want it to happen again in the Gambia. And nobody outside there wants it to happen again in the Gambia. Who are those going to stop it? Us youths. If we don't stand and say, let's do things at the right time, then we are falling down as a nation. Because if we the youths fall down, the Gambia is down. If we the youths don't stand up and say no, the Gambia is down. Let's not be used by others. Don't let your emotions overcome you. Let's listen to our people. Let's listen to advice. Let's listen to elders. Because there's a saying which says, what an elder can see, even you climb the highest mountain, you will never see what he or she has saw as an elder. So let's listen to elders' advices, because once an elder was once a kid, was once a youth. Brothers and sisters, we are the ones who can take the Gambia forward. So if we don't stand together, walk hand in glove, there is no way we can take the Gambia forward. So are we ready to take the Gambia forward?
Yes.
Are you ready to take the Gambia forward?
Yes.
Are you ready to yes. take the Gambia forward?
Yes.
Come and say yes.
Yes.
Let peace reign.
Let peace reign.
Let peace reign.
Let peace reign.
Gambia nice. Take a ping a hamne. If I neck a pena, oh no, no. Gambia nice. All we know is peace and love in my motherland. Gambia nice, take a pinga hamne. If I neck a pena, oh no, no. Gambia nice. All we know is peace and love in my motherland.
Ewo suba jeni ruyo mburo nyebe gisiste indugi nyugadu sen panye Ponori lobby sen morning show woka si jobi nyu jobu dem kampe Teki chama nyun hamu nyu hare bo niti yangi gada di magre dem bagwe si football nyu nyofi jendare bo kunyu try si chati nyu ganye Teki haman te nidu lo papers put talk of his mayan te nidu lo halis put bibi fes Poi di six and te cheat and te nahan te strana yu makia fi daha chill Chape Gambia nice peri sok muna doh lulen spoil mo sen make up ye Ibadu Gambia nice teri sen ham fashion lulen spoil mo sen tanga ye
Gambia nice take a ping a hamne Epa neka pena oh no no Gambia nice all we know is peace and love in my motherland Gambia nice
Tara tell me samorom yepa tek samba tax ñen ak sen jabar bot yaangi tok fi bo raddu jox fi tok di dal melni sabar buga yahasuma der duma hoté ko ni sagar ñu ne mbolo moy dole nañ lañu jaxoni dread lax toni rekom waxuma kawar gambia nice to go on there chepe sangu sol sen tides gambia nice to kudi di timis na rek dem rombo off the light gambia nice ñu fi da hasleng dem musu ñoo dem states Gambia nice, ñu fi upp alal ñu fi gëna bari court cases.
Gambia nice, dig a bin nga xamne, if I neck a pena, oh no no. Gambia nice, all we know is peace and love in my motherland. Gambia nice, dig a bin nga xamne, if I neck a pena, oh no no. Konyama kaham Gambia sunyu we Filale pudi hewe Gambia deku fanai Filo jamu jisahi Filo Filo deku nehe Magat nda unye popolo Connect the anger, respect the legitimacy.